The Erd Tree is close. Only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless.
Thank you. the west. The serpent's sacrilege. Wherever the path leads, so shall you follow. Wherever the path leads, only more sorrow. Tis a curse. A curse. The curse of Queen Marika.
My doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there, the fingers shudder with exuberance. Fine work, brave Tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The fingers expect as much from you as they do, young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Go forth. Become Elden Lord. You have returned. What is it? Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The fingers have willed it so.
Now you may go. Forth, let the words of the fingers guide you.
Those who live in death all the more. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
Ah, I have been waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table hold. I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask, to beg his instruction. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. Golden Order shine through you.